Here they come. They're off. Between hustles unveiled, coming right for the lead, Amy Dupuis as they dash into that first turn, and unveiled circles up now to challenge and take command. It's Amy Dupuis right there in second, two lengths, the Samson Clan right there in third, Incredible Trip parked and driving, followed by Tonic Attack, two lengths back to Red Silk Rudy, Nitty Brunch and Broadway Theatrics. Here comes Incredible Trip, and Incredible Trip powers on by. They're by the quarter, 28-4. An Incredible Trip opens up two lengths, unveiled is second, two lengths, Amy Dupuis closing the gap, third two lengths, the Samson Clan, Tanic Attack, Red Silk Rudy, Netty Brunch to the outside, and trailing to the half, Broadway Theatrics. Positions unchanged, moving for the half, an Incredible Trip has the two-length lead. It's unveiled second, the Samson Clan. First over on the outside, followed by Amy Dupuis, and they're halfway home. 59-3, an Incredible Trip. Leans into the club turn, two lengths unveiled. Is getting the trip second, the Samson Clan, edging into third. Followed on the inside, it's Amy Dupuis, followed now by Tonic Attack, Red Silk Rudy. Out of the turn, they curve into the box direction, Incredible Trip has a one-length lead. Unveiled is running her heels in second. It's Amy Dupuis, the Samson Clan, followed to the outside, Red Silk Rudy. Three quarters, 130 flat into the far turn. Incredible Trip by two lengths. Unveiled is right there in second. It's the Samson Clan, Amy Dupuis, circling horses, Red Silk Rudy. Top of the stretch, your leader, Incredible Trip. Here they come, turning for home, an Incredible Trip has the lead now by three lengths. On the outside, Unveiled is coming on. Amy Dupuis is there. Coming to the wire, it's Incredible Trip. It's all Incredible Trip tonight. Close for second.